for being an extremely electric crowd, and this one is no different. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. I wonder how many in this Columbus crowd were here in June 2002 when Brock Lesnar defeated Rob Van Dam to win the coveted King of the Ring tournament. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome...